At 19, Peter Lemon fought for his life in the Vietnam War. Wounded by an enemy mortar, he faced relentless attacks with his 18-man platoon. After a patrol, they hoped for rest, but 400 enemy soldiers attacked. In hand-to-hand combat, Peter endured, proving his fearless spirit as an Army Ranger. Despite severe injuries, he refused evacuation until all wounded comrades were flown to a field hospital. Peter Lemon's courage and sacrifice in the face of adversity are a must-know tale from the Vietnam War.